show you the red line, which is why. And it looks a little red earlier. There's waves all over the moon, and look at the cross. Circle and a circle and a circle. Cross. Waves all over the moon. The poles are probably shifting. As above, so below. God consciousness is coming. It's here. We just had a little quake in Carolina. You don't hear a word about it, but last in the 1800s they had a quake in Carolina. Big tidal wave came and washed the people away. They said Florida fell off into the ocean. They don't tell us about that stuff. They said Philadelphia, up the Delaware River, tsunami went up through there. That it rattled all the boats and everything. That's just why I think they have the Region 3 alert. FEMA Region 3 alert. Kemet soldiers. You look at Pi or Time, one of the queens in Kemet, on her head is a big, well, I'm going to make a video. This is why the Bible says we should live in brick houses, or the ant people, they lived under because the storms are coming. We live in a binary or whatever. There's other stars out there that they're not telling us about that are coming our way, and they're affecting everything. It's like global warming. We're going into an ice age when these poles split. The East Coast is in big danger. I live in Florida. I was gonna leave for Colorado. I had a premonition about water. Well, you see where they're at right now. I was gonna head up there. I made it halfway and turned around. I get messages, but I don't understand it all yet. One's about building your house on sand. And the Bible also says build your house with a brick or rock or something. I think the pyramids, for when them solar storms and stuff came, the people would just go in there and live. It's simple, you know. But I mean, I'm sure they were for other things, but I bet you that was one of the reasons why they're all over the world. They knew. We've been lied to about everything. But just remember, light always wins out. And the apocalypse means to unveil. Truth is coming out now. They're going to throw everything they have at us because they know their time is short, just like the Bible says. Consciousness is rising. Love is the answer. Always has been, always will be.